Welcome back to the Mekong Flood and Drought Forecast Channel. This is City Pon from the Mekong River Commission. Let's start with the rainfall update today. In the next 24 hours, isolated heavy rainfall will happen in the Lower Mekong Basin. The affected areas are Vientiane, Sai Sombun, Siang Huang, Borei Kham Sai, Kham Muan, Champasak, Seikong, and Atapui in Laos, Nong Khai, Bung Kan, Nakhon Phanom, and Mukdahan in Thailand. This week, the total expected rainfall over the next 5 days is less compared to the last week. From 30 July to 3 August, moderate rainfall is expected in the central part of Lower Mekong Basin. The accumulated river's flow to Tonle Sap Lake had reached the acceptable minimum range under the MRC procedure since 24 July and is 8.4 cubic kilometers as of today, 29 July. This is considered to be a positive signal for the environment, fisheries, and livelihood around the lake. This year, the onset of river's flow occurred earlier than the last year. This current total volume situation is much better than the previous year since 2019. Moving on to the update on flood situation in Mekong River. Currently, the water level at 22 stations are below the alarm level. In the next 24 hours, it is alerted that heavy rainfall can cause flash floods in the certain areas in Borei Kham Sai, Kham Muan, Champasak, Seikong, and Atapui in Laos. Over the next 5 days, the water level at all stations along the mainstream are expected to decrease from Siang San to Pak San station from 0.5 to 0.7 meters, while from Mukdahan downward, water level are expected to increase from 0.1 to 1.4 meters. The water level at Tang Chau and Chau Duk are forecasted to fluctuate due to tidal influence. It is important to note that the water level at 22 stations along the mainstream are within the normal range, and the overall flood risk for this station is low. The information provided here is meant for easy communication to the public. For more technical details, please check out our website and reports. This concludes our forecast today. Remember to tune in every Monday to get the latest update on the rainfall, water level, floods, and drought of the Mekong River. Goodbye for now.